This is Dr. William Pawluk. This video is about how to select a PEMF system, whether it's a whole body or a local applicator or local treatment. Do I need a magnetic system that would just treat a part of my body, or should I have a magnetic system that will treat my whole body? These are the two basic choices that we have in choosing a system. If you only have a single part of the body that needs specific attention, such as a shoulder, a hip, a knee, a heart, and so on, a local applicator would work well for you. Then you should be aware that the right intensity needs to be chosen. That becomes critical. If you have multiple areas that need treatment, a whole body magnetic system would be the most efficient in terms of the time needed for treatment. The question of intensity also needs to be answered. The deeper into the body the magnetic field has to penetrate, and the stronger the magnetic field needs to be to treat the tissue adequately, the stronger the magnetic field of the whole body system needs to be. Most whole body magnetic systems have both a whole body applicator and a smaller pillow applicator. The smaller pad applicator is usually stronger than the whole body applicator, but typically significantly less strong than devices with local applicators only. Many whole body devices are less than 2 Gauss or 200 microtesla in the maximum magnetic field they produce. These are the best for health maintenance or for people with significant sensitivity. A research paper reviewing the effectiveness of these less intense PEMF systems has found that they are not as effective for specific health conditions, such as arthritis, in general. Specific health conditions tend to be better managed with higher intensity whole body systems. For example, over 25 Gauss or 2.5 millitesla. Some of the best are over 150 Gauss on the whole body mat and 1,000 Gauss for the small pad applicator. In another video, I spoke about the importance of magnetic field intensity. Everybody needs health maintenance, if for no other reason than to slow down aging. So even if local magnetic therapy is needed, everyone should consider whole body PEMF therapy, preferably daily. What some people do is to combine a lower cost, lower intensity whole body PEMF system and a small portable battery operated system for local needs, allowing freedom of movement.